Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, prevent hard disk from going to sleep in Windows. Type edit power plan in Windows search bar, type edit power plan. Click change advanced power settings. Click and expand hard disk. Change to zero, click apply, click OK. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.